Hello everyone, R. Jerome Harris from rjeromeharris.com. In the previous video, I taught you how to search for a domain name to see if it's available. We use the A2 hosting website. We're back at the A2 hosting website, and now we're going to register that domain name. If you come down to the section where it says additional services, we'll click on the domain registration link. And recall that we did a search for pet-seek.com. We typed in the capture code and clicked on the check availability button, and we found that petseek.com was available. So if you type in your domain name, you'll get the same thing down here. It'll show your domain name is being available. Now you want to register that domain name. Down below, it shows you your domain name, the status that is available, and it gives you the option to order now. You may register a domain name in increments up to 1, 2, 3, 4, up to 9 years, and you're giving the pricing per term. In this example, let's go through the process of registering a domain name for 1 year, and so that'll be $14.95 per year. So we'll select that and click order now. The next step is to scroll down and click Update Cart. You don't need to check on the add-ons button. Leave everything that you see here at its default settings. Update Cart. Next, you're going to review and then check out. Check your information here. You're going to be registering a domain name for 1 year at this price. Shows you your subtotal and the amount due today. Scroll down, enter in your details, your first name, your last name, a company if you have a company, that's optional, your email address, your city, your country, state, zip postal code, a valid phone number, a security question and answer, a password. Scroll down further, and then you come finally to the payment method. Notice if you pull this down, you have the option of paying by credit card or debit card, Visa, MasterCard, American Express, Discovery, PayPal to check out, check or money order, a bank transfer, or authorized net. Select your credit card or debit card type, enter in your card number, the expiration date, and the CVV or CVC2 number, which appears on the back of the card. Come down and read the terms of service. Check on the I've read and agreed to the terms of service, and then click on complete order. Once you've done that, you will receive an email from A2 Hosting giving you all the details of your domain registration. It is as simple as that. So that's basically it. In the next and third video in this four-step process, I'm going to talk about getting a web host account also through A2 Hosting. This is R. Jerome Harris from rjeromeharris.com. Thank you for viewing.